So what can we do to really create world peace? That's what has to be done. Humanity has a choice. And that choice, it's a collective choice. And that choice is made by the people of this world. And we're going to have to make that choice. Are we going to continue on as a species, as a humanity? Are we going to move forward into the next centuries in triumph and do the great things that we're meant to do? Or are we going to fail at it? Well, we're not going to fail. We can't. I don't have that vision. We are going to move forward. Noble purpose is to work tirelessly for world peace.